Eight Circulars was established in 2017 with the aim of conserving the environment from the plastic pollution, which was increasing day by day. In 2017, we had only one household which we were getting garbage from. Right now, we have over 100 households. These households have four youths who are serving them on a daily basis, collecting plastic, sorting, and storing them for further processing of waste recycling.